When you feel someone can't understand your feelings from your words, that time, and when someone can understand your feelings without your words, this situation also, sometimes being silent is better than expose that words, because that words hurt a lot. But opposite person is not you to understand that feelings in a right manner. They can hurt you, but they can't understand your real feelings sometimes.